Did you know China has been building mega projects that make America look ancient? Today, we're exploring the insane world of these constructions that are so massive, they'll leave you speechless. Get ready to have your mind blown. The Beipanjiang Bridge. Imagine a bridge so incredibly high that you could place the entire One World Trade Center beneath it and still have space to spare. That's the reality of the Beipanjiang Bridge, the world's highest bridge, connecting two extremely mountainous regions in China. This engineering feat has transformed a once arduous 4-hour journey into a brief trip of less than an hour, saving countless hours and energy for travelers. The experience of crossing the Beipanjiang Bridge is nothing short of surreal, as you find yourself cruising at an astonishing altitude, often surrounded by clouds and mist that create an otherworldly atmosphere. Constructing this modern marvel was a formidable challenge, with architects having to constantly adjust the bridge's position higher and higher to avoid hazardous caves and deteriorating mountain surfaces. The end result is a testament to human ingenuity and perseverance in the face of nature's obstacles. However, as impressive as the Beipanjiang Bridge may be, it's merely the beginning of China's awe-inspiring engineering accomplishments. Prepare to be even more amazed by the upcoming marvels that will challenge your perception of what's possible in the realm of construction and design. China's underwater tunnel. China's engineering prowess knows no bounds. They're not just conquering the skies with breathtaking bridges, but they're also probing deeply beneath the surface to create awe-inspiring underwater tunnels. Enter the Taihu Tunnel, a colossal highway tunnel that stretches an astonishing 11 kilometers beneath the tranquil waters of Lake Taihu. This subaquatic wonder is one of the longest underwater tunnels in existence, a testament to China's relentless pursuit of innovation. But the Taihu Tunnel is more than just a record-breaking feat. It's a transportation game-changer. By connecting major cities and alleviating traffic congestion between Shanghai and Nanjing, this tunnel is revolutionizing the way people traverse the region, making commutes faster and more efficient than ever before. Of course, driving through such a lengthy straight tunnel could easily become a monotonous affair. However, China has cleverly addressed this issue by installing thousands of mesmerizing LED lights throughout the tunnel, creating a captivating light show that keeps drivers engaged and alert during their subterranean journey. The construction of this underwater marvel is a story of ingenuity and perseverance. Engineers employed cofferdams to create a dry building site at the bottom of the lake, enabling them to work their construction magic without the interference of water. Even the ventilation shafts, essential for maintaining air quality within the tunnel, have been transformed into works of art. These structures are ingeniously camouflaged as islands, statues, and ancient boats, seamlessly integrating into the lake's picturesque landscape. It's a harmonious blend of functionality and aesthetics that showcases China's dedication to preserving natural beauty. Yet China's ambitions extend far beyond the Taihu Tunnel. Whispers of a staggering 90-kilometer-long railway tunnel have begun to circulate, a project that would shatter world records and redefine the limits of subterranean transportation. As China continues to push the boundaries of what's possible, the world watches in awe, eagerly anticipating the next groundbreaking achievement: China's high-speed rail revolution. Get ready for a transportation revolution that's leaving the rest of the world in the dust. While America's trains are still chugging along at a snail's pace, China has been quietly and relentlessly transforming the face of high-speed rail. Since 2008, China has completed a staggering 38,000 kilometers of high-speed rail tracks. To put that into perspective, that's almost enough to circle the entire globe. Let that sink in for a moment. China has built a network of high-speed rails that could practically wrap around the Earth. These sleek, modern trains are connecting cities across the vast expanse of China, from the scorching sands of the Gobi Desert to the frozen tundra of the ice city of Harbin. No matter where you are in China, chances are a high-speed train can whisk you away to your destination in record time. But China isn't just content with connecting existing cities. They're taking it a step further by building railways for cities that don't even exist yet. Take the Xiong'an New Area, for example. This futuristic city is still in the planning stages, but China is already laying down the rail infrastructure to ensure seamless connectivity from day one. And if that wasn't enough to blow your mind, in 2022, China made history by launching the world's first ever driverless bullet train, That's right, a train capable of reaching breakneck speeds, navigating complex routes, and delivering passengers to their destinations, all without a human at the controls. It's like something straight out of a science fiction movie. Other countries are scrambling to keep up, but when it comes to the sheer size and scale of high-speed rail development, China is in a league of its own. They've set the bar so high that it's hard to imagine anyone else even coming close. So the next time you're stuck on a slow, outdated train, just remember, China is already living in the future of transportation, and they're showing no signs of slowing down. The world's biggest radio telescope. China is not content with just revolutionizing transportation on Earth. They've set their sights on the stars above. Introducing the 500-meter Aperture Spherical Radio Telescope, or FAST for short. This colossal telescope is a true marvel of engineering and a testament to China's boundless ambition. FAST is not just big, it's mind-bogglingly enormous. With a diameter of 500 meters and over 4,000 adjustable aluminum panels, it's a staggering 20 times larger than any telescope China had before. To put that into perspective, you could fit roughly 30 football fields inside this gigantic dish. Nestled in a remote location to minimize interference from human activity, FAST required the relocation of entire villages. Surprisingly, the cost of moving these communities ended up being even higher than the telescope itself. But for China, no price is too high when it comes to unlocking the secrets of the universe. One of the most intriguing mysteries FAST is investigating is the phenomenon of fast radio bursts. These enigmatic bursts of energy are so powerful that in just a few milliseconds, they can release more energy than our sun does in an entire year. It's like the universe is sending out cosmic smoke signals, and FAST is our best chance at deciphering them. Some experts even speculate that these signals could be evidence of advanced alien civilizations trying to communicate across the vast expanse of space. Imagine the possibilities. With FAST, we might be on the brink of answering one of humanity's oldest questions. Are we alone in the universe? The story behind FAST is just as awe-inspiring as the telescope itself. Its creator, Nan Rendong, battled cancer for years while tirelessly working to bring his 22-year vision to life. Sadly, he passed away shortly after the telescope's completion, but his legacy lives on through this incredible scientific marvel that will continue to push the boundaries of human knowledge for generations to come. Well, there you have it, China's mind-blowing mega projects that are reshaping the world as we know it. Which one of these incredible feats of engineering impressed you the most, and what do you think China will dream up next?